In 2002, Pope John Paul II requested that the media stop referring to the car as the Popemobile, saying that the term was undignified. In 2007, the Popemobile